have to tell you, I've been playing this song for a long time. I've been playing this song for more than 10 years. And I will say it's become more and more meaningful with time. But I also have become less and less sure how to introduce it. How do I talk about it? What do I say? And so in the past, sometimes I've talked about my dad and his strength and resilience. I've talked about losing him and playing this song before losing him and how meaningful that was to me. And I've talked about how Renegade is about being yourself in a world that would rather you be something else. And about our resilience as a whole, as human beings. But I started thinking about the reason I played it for my dad. And it was because I wanted to say, I believe in you, and I see you. I see who you really are. And so I've decided there's nothing else really that I could say about this song tonight other than the same thing to all of you. Because I really do believe that we are all the same in this way. And so to all of you who are busy trying to be yourself in a world that would rather you be something else, to you who are practicing resilience in the face of struggles, of grief, I would say this. I believe in you. And I see you. And you can do it. Because today is yours as it is mine. She says that today is mine, and she says it feels so good all the time, and she she's a renegade. They say that tomorrow is much too late. Goes, can't stand all the stale air in This is how our hands were really made. Thank you so much. Good night.